What is up, guys? I am back with another 7 days
Welcome
to
to
die
part
video.
two.
And this will be part two of our 7 days to die series. So let's
Seven
get into
days!
the video.
Guess what I got, guess what I got, guess what I got. Come look, come look.
What? Oh, here. Guess what? Oh no, I haven't even made them yet. Wait, where'd you
Yeah.
get that?
I found it off a lady. It was one of
Oh
the
yeah,
ladies he
I'll
left
take
out
the
there.
pistol now. I'll take a pistol.
Here. We'll leave it in this thingy. There. We need to make some chest. Are we having our own
Oh
private chest
here.
and stuff
I'll
now?
unlock this. There you go.
Oh,
I
I was
need
about
to
to say.
freaking. You know what I do need? I need to go get some iron.
Hey, by the way, FYI, just to let you know, there's stuff in the fridge that
Did
I
you
left
search? Yeah,
for
I know
free.
it's closed. Did you search this house over here?
Which one?
The other house?
What do you mean by that?
The other house? The other house by us? The one run by?
Is it the one that we passed up while it was in the middle of the night and stuff?
Yeah, and then you said let's go to the forge house.
No, why?
Oh, well, then come over here and search it.
I'm coming.
Or you want me to search? Yeah, no, you search it
I'm
because I'm getting iron and stuff, and then we're gonna head to the city, guys.
At least let's load up on like iron picks and axes first, you know,
Hold up.
and a bunch of
The city's over.
arrows.
You know that city I was talking about? That was the main city.
Wait. Oh shoot.
Okay,
Hold
so
up.
there's the cliff right there, so if...
The city's that way, okay. It's to the west.
Yeah. Okay. Wait, yeah, it is, yeah.
Hello? Anyone here?
Oh, there's another house!
God, we have a little neighborhood going?
Pretty much country neighborhood.
The countryside.
Wow. Yo, airdrop, airdrop.
Yeah, I heard. I'm getting rid of the nails, we don't need those. Actually, yes we do, once we find a nail gun, I'm keeping those.
Oh, it's like way far away. Actually, it's out of our path. There's another house over, there's like a house, okay, I'm gonna go get that airdrop. After I search this house, because there's another house over there by the airdrop.
Hey, come here.
Well, come to me, because I'm at a house. Oh, I'm at a house. I'm at the information center.
Oh, yeah. Hey, come here.
Wait, do we search it? Wow,
yeah, we
this
already
is the
searched.
one we broke the safe in.
Yeah, I know. You didn't do that?
No, I didn't. Okay,
Come
so
here, I see you.
I'm running away.
Turn right.
No, I'm running away. Oh, here,
I
you
know,
want an
turn.
axe? I got an axe for you.
Yeah, that's why I said come over here, because I know you were making axes. Come here.
Wow, I'm getting
turn
cold, hold
right.
up.
Look to your right. Here, you know, give me an axe.
I don't have axes.
I might just throw a poop at you. I might throw poop at you.
Don't throw
just
poop
saying.
At me. Poop's bad.
I'm searching his house.
I'm overheating.
What?
I ranked up, baby.
Oh. Oh, shoot. Okay. Well, guess what house I found? Another
what?
One of ours.
-5, -5, +2. Take rid of that. What, you found another forge house?
Yeah.
Does it have a forge in it?
I don't know. It looks broken down, I think. Can't tell.
Nothing can beat ours. Ours has nothing that nobody else has in it. That one. I don't think that one's has a forge in it. Please tell me that's not a, okay, that's not a cop. I thought that was a cop. Okay. I'm running. I got 560.
Oh, it had a forge in it. Oh, it has a forge in it.
Nice.
It's just not, it's just the least protected than the ones that we got.
Hey, like, break the, can you break the forge? Will it give you anything?
No, it just give me nothing but stone.
Oh. Okay, I got a, how much iron? I only got 50 iron. Hey, if you can, try to get a lot of iron.
I mean, I'm collecting iron right now as we speak. You know, through these cupboards. If you know, if you catch what I'm saying.
Nope, I don't. But
empty cans.
Oh, iron. Wow. I gotta like, dude. There are. I have so many zombies over here. Yeah, I. You know me. I just blow guys. I found a hazmat mask.
Keep those. It might be useless, but whatever. I never collected a full suit yet.
It's gonna be good in winter.
Yeah, I guess it could be good for it gets winter, yeah.
I'm gonna wear it right now. Overheat myself and kill myself. I also need to find a river.
I know. That's just what I'm saying, man.
But the city I know has water.
Wait, wasn't there like water we passed by? I think there was.
No, there's
dude,
no water.
There is like a neighborhood. Look, there's like a house and then an information center across, and then the house over here. Then across, go down the street, take a left is our house, and up there is another house. Dude, it is like a little neighborhood.
A very wide neighborhood. Yeah, countryside neighborhood or something.
Yeah. Countryside.
No way. I just found another house, and it's one of the big ones, like, I'm talking the blueberries in the backyard house.
is it like one of those, really long houses?
Yeah. It had a lot of stuff.
It better not be, it is a random gen, right?
Yeah, it is. This is random gen.
Okay. I don't want it to be freaking Nav's game, because it's kind of boring. To be honest with you. By the way, there were two boulders full of iron right next to our house.
Nice. I gotta get in this house. Wait, do I have gas barrels? Darn it.
I gotta get off at 10:30.
You do?
Yeah.
So, you probably got another, you got an hour. So, like, one more video?
Yeah, I guess I...
finish this video. Well, we have. It's only been 10 minutes. Why is every door locked in this game? My game's lagging. Oh, by the way, I found a chainsaw schematic, some sniper rifle stocks, first aid, and a drunk and disorderly challenge. And a 44 magnum frame. Please be a gun. Pill, I don't want vitamins. And I just picked up a team. There are too many zombies! Come on. I just want to get in this house. Search these bodies. Make some new friends. Probably die. Typical tings. You're getting raided, get out! Wait, what is it? Wait, is that? No, that's supposed to be right there. Okay. You still there, Kaiju?
Yeah.
Bro, we're gonna have a Magnum really soon. A 10 SMG. Oh, no way, I found an AK schematic. Let's go. Oh wait, yeah. Let's do this. Wait, hold up. Is it skills? It is skills. Crafting quantity 212.
I just zoned myself out from, I don't know, I was just distracted on something.
Are you at the house?
Yes.
Alright.
Why'd you turn it off?
Turn what off?
That thing.
What thing?
I just turned it back on, never mind.
The forge?
Yes, of course.
Oh, I didn't turn it off. It was just,
It's probably the coal then.
Oh, no, is all the coal out?
No.
I turned it off because there was nothing to smelt. Because I needed iron. Okay, I'm coming back.
Did you take my coal out of the goddamn campfire and then put it into the forge?
No, I went out and I mined all the coal that we had, or like that I found around.
Oh, then it must have just went off. Yeah, probably never mind.
Oh, dude, it looks so cool from over here. Like, you can see all the houses and the barn from my distance.
Yeah. Yeah, I can see that right now clearly. Because I'm in one of them.
See, right now I have 870 coal. I looted that house and it kept getting bigger. Okay. I have a stack of coal. And I'm about to die of food.
Hello. How you doing? How you doing, friend? Hello?
What?
Okay, I was wondering, like...
Okay. Oh, I didn't know you were talking to me. Okay, so...
Yeah, no one's watching now.
Nobody?
Damn it, it was so cool. The first time. Everybody was, like, watching, and, like, 20 comments were flowing in. It was amazing.
Did you announce that you were gonna make another one?
Yeah, I was like, hey, I wanna go make another episode, so be right back, hold still, folks.
I'm running, like, I am not stopping. My stamina up is not going down because I drank some beer.
Oh.
I'd be running. Oh, I will also mine while I'm out.
You know what? Just gonna put this one 9mm round in here. There's no point in holding one round.
Put it in your head.
Wow, we got all that forage and I collected 15 animal hide for nothing.
Yeah, we have two forges.
What was that?
But like we have to
What are you
walk.
doing there?
Come on. No, it was right at the end. There was 20. Oh shoot. I can make tools that are 200 now.
What the hell?
I upgraded it with my skills.
Nice. Speaking of skills, what have I been doing? I've been doing nothing. What have you been leveling up by? Mining?
Yeah, pretty much. And scavenging.
Alright. I'm gonna go mining.
Get a lot of iron.
Well, you know, I'm trying. Oh, hey, I see you.
Did you patched up the hole? Oh, you got
Yeah.
another. You got that. I see.
Might have hit a duffel bag. I don't know if that was near. It was near a house, but I do not know
Oh,
if it
I
was.
already searched that.
Oh, I accidentally hit it.
Did you break it?
Yes.
Untriggered.
I was hitting the tree, and so I was heading towards the tree, but
Why would
I
you
wasn't
hit
even.
towards it? Can you
I was
sort?
going.
Can wait, hold up. Can you sort? You can sort the chests.
Yes, you can sort anything.
What did I just pick up? Hold up, so I don't. What is this? I'm gonna do this quest or challenge. Kill some zombies with your fist while drunk.
Oh, drunk, cop and attitude. I think, right?
No, it's drunk and disorderly. Cop and attitude is where you have to kill the cops.
I know. I thought it was a.
So why'd you ask me?
I don't know. God damn it, man. Traitors hasn't came out yet.
Who?
The Traitors. The update didn't come out.
Oh.
Too bad.
This house is gonna be
You know, there's
shaky.
always a thing called hope, so we just gotta keep hoping for it.
Probably not gonna get it, but whatever. But still, we have to not hope. Hope, hope, hope. 'Cause if you don't hope, you get shot.
By the
By the what?
Never mind.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about.
What?
No, I'm not gonna say it. Not gonna say it. I got them
What?
people watching my str I got them people watching my videos too. Don't
Yeah,
worry.
yeah, yeah. Yeah, you know by them, huh? Yeah.
Yeah, them.
Let's not add racism to this.
I'm just keeping my word. Or I'm not even keeping my word. I'm just being normal.
Should we do the mine thing again, the mine shaft thing one more time? You know
Where
what I
we
mean?
freaking dig down and we can't get back up?
We keep breaking legs.
Like I jump down and like die. Like what just
How
killed
long has it
me?
been right now?
We have 11 minutes left. So, this is Gathering Part 2 of 7 Days to Die.
Our attempt to the city will be in part five.
Probably. How many can I make? I can make 29.
I might, I might, I'll come back like probably in the middle of like the horde, not the horde, but like, you know what I mean, right? The
Yeah, I know what you mean. I know what you mean.
run, the night
I know what you
during
mean. I
the.
know what you mean. I have no pick, no nothing. Wait, where you at?
Make a new one.
I
Know
know.
you're
I'm
getting
waiting. I'm
iron.
waiting. I'm waiting for the stuff to craft so I can make a level 200.
Cool.
Wait, can I make it 200? Is that what it was? Yeah, 212. I need
We'll just
food.
shove
You
the
got any
weapon
like food or
tools.
anything?
No, I might have, actually, yes, I do have food. Yeah, I have 11 charred meat.
I need that. Give me it, you bastard.
Hold up.
You twat.
What you said to me?
What?
Yeah, stand on it, make it worse.
A Sanko.
Here, take this too. Here, take this. Take all this. Let me give you all these bags.
I'm eating.
Give me all this bag. Take all these bags, Zam.
Oh,
take
gosh.
All these bags.
Oh, no.
Take all these bags.
They're following me.
No, collect them. They're all wood. Hurry up and take them all. Come over here. There's a pile of them. Hurry up.
I can't. They're
it's
like,
over.
It's hard.
Sam, take. Sam, they're overflowing. Sam, please get over here. They're overflowing.
Why?
Oh my god. Oh my god. It's a bunch of bags.
Why would you drop all that? Well, no
I'm sorry,
wonder my game's lagging.
We need to pick this.
Wow, I only got like 200 wood from that. Very disappointing.
Wait, there's more. Over here by me.
I'm done.
Here, I'll make sure I toss the wood correctly. Here, take this. This is what I got from all those bags.
Wow. Wow. Very helpful.
Dude, that was 200 and something bags right there, dude. That's funny how this game does that.
Uh-oh, there's a screamer by our house.
Kill it. Kill
I
it
can't.
Now.
I have nothing to kill it with. Oh,
Use your axe.
Have a reinforced club. Nope, I got rid of my axe too. Oh, she screamed.
Crap, I'm coming.
She had food. Oh, good. I have no water either.
Go.
They've
There's
called
water
it.
In the campfire.
They've called it. They've called it. They've called them. Everybody has called everybody. Everybody? No, there's not. Oh, wrong campfire. How did you get this water? Did you do illegal drug deals to get this water?
I don't know.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's my boy. Get on the ground.
On the ground, you stupid.
My
ass.
Freaking thing broke.
Oh.
What time
I
is
need,
it?
We got 6 minutes.
Also we got like five seconds here.
I need to rank up. I need. Skills in my two in my.
Oh my god! As soon as I got inside, turned. We're safe. let's put a bunch of torches up.
I'm gonna make a whole bunch of bows.
To this day, Sam did not know that torches actually attract zombies.
Dun dun. Why do we have like 5 campfires?
That's you. Don't put this on me. This is all you.
Oh, this is me. I don't remember doing this. I don't remember doing this. Are you accusing me of drugs?
Yes, I am.
These are their stories. Brum brum. I have like
I'm
nine.
More
hey, anybody
to
want some?
Rate.
You want a lot of bows? For your hose.
Got.
They're in the second chest.
Oh my god! Oh, dude, that blinds me. Dude, you got a sniper rifle stock?
Yeah, man. I have snipers.
Wow, these bows. I have a powerful more bow than that.
Oh, and what are they? What number is it?
68.
Oh, yeah, that's what I have. That's
hey,
what I
have.
Hey,
are you finished with those things?
What things?
You know, the tools, you know?
Oh, I'm making tools. So here's an iron fire axe for me, and an iron pickaxe for me, and an iron shovel for me. You want anything?
I'll take a shovel too.
Just a shovel?
No, shovel, pickaxe, axe, you know.
So you want everything that I got?
Yeah.
So you copying me, bro?
Yeah. Strong. Hey, guess what, Sam? Sam, take this. Here, I'll dump it all on the table. Meet Wilson!
I didn't hear anything you just said.
Meet Wilson's! Oh god, Sam!
Oh my gosh!
We gotta add entertainment. There's rocks everywhere.
Where'd the table go?
I broke it. Rocks. Sam, show me your rocks!
Where are we? Oh my gosh, everything is getting destroyed.
Sam.
How is that possible?
There's rocks everywhere.
I'm going to bed. I'm going upstairs.
Can you help me pick all these rocks up? they're flying around everywhere.
This is not a waste of rocks at all.
No, it's not, because I have like
pick
600
this up.
Something. Thank you. I've been waiting for those.
Man, you're lucky I even gave them to you.
I know, right?
Yeah.
This is your good friend.
I know.
Did you take all the water I gave you?
Yeah, and I drank it all.
I have 1% left, Sam.
Okay, well, not my fault. Just gonna point that out right now. I'm going to waste all my wood on one thing.
What possible?
What?
Look up. What the hell is this?
I know, you can't place a block that's not above something, but let alone it will let you do this. What is this? Watch this.
Wait. No, it's Harry Potter.
Can I sit on it?
Wait, it's that one cursed object where you sit in the chair and you die. In real life. No, it's actually real life. Like, they put it in his house. This old man loved his chair so much that when someone sits on it, he kills someone for it just because of that chair. And then when he died, he cursed the object, so whenever anybody sits on it, we die. A lady accidentally sit on it, and she passed away.
Are you serious?
So,
I bet it's fake.
Yeah, it's... So, no, it's so real that people had to put the chair in the... Like, you know how, like, this, look, like, right here, like, see this? Like, right over here. Like in the corner, like in this corner, top corner of the room, where no one can sit on it.
Like
it's
on the roof?
The game, they show you, it's not on the roof, but it's like in the corner.
Hey, guess what?
In, like,
it's
in the top
timer,
corner of the room.
30 minutes is over.
Alright. Guess that'll be the end for this video. Alright. Like, literally, they put it on top of the ceiling. Like, they put it in the corner of the ceiling. It's really weird. They put ropes attached to it to make sure no one would ever sit on it.
Did the people that put it up die?
No. As long as you don't sit on it, I think you can move it, but you can't sit on it.
They should have.
You touch my chair! Die!
Hey, you wanna see what I wasted all my wood on?
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. That's actually... You know, I'm gonna waste some of my wood on. Watch this. It's gonna be like Minecraft. Watch this. Alright. Are we gonna do an extra 10 minutes or something? What's going on? Come on. Let's end the video here.
Okay, hold up. I gotta finish placing my fence. Boom, done.
Hurry up!
I'm done. I can't find the other fence. Oh, here it is. Now I gotta stop this production of wood.
Alright. Get inside. Alright, ready?
No, I'm gonna go sit on the toilet.
I wanna stand on top of this cursed object chair that we have here.
I can't get on the toilet. I'm too fat.
That's perfect. That you're getting for eating all that meat, man.
Hold up, I have an idea. Here.
No!
Trust me, it's gonna be good. Okay.
The hell?
Hold up, we're gonna finish the video.
What in the world are you? No! Alright, let's end the video. Keep that hole there, because we're gonna drop down if we ever come back up here. Alright, so I guess that'll be the end for this video. So, I guess we'll see you in part 3. Part 3.
See you guys later.